I'll inform Dr. Crabble Snitch. I'll make sure he is conscious.
I am so not confused!
Get away, foul vision of hell!
Sir, you sent for me?
Death stalks me, but I've seen the light. I know you're not there, devil!
Dr. Watts, sir, it's Hopkins. It's me, not the devil. He couldn't make it.
Go!
Are you okay?
Oh.
What did you do?
I was mixing chemicals for my research when there was an explosion! The vapors have got to me again!
Oh, cool.
I see all of the triplets, Kane.
Oh, triplets? Whatever.
Such is the life of a scientist, Hopkins. The suffering can be terrible! Now listen, word is you're quite the problem solver. I've got a business proposition.
I'm listening.
In my spare time, I produce certain chemical compounds with certain properties. I need some of them delivered to my customers around town. Quick, though! They need them urgently!
All right.
Go pick up the stuff from my lab technician. He's in town, in Trailer Alley.
I'm on it.
Educado.
Mr. Watts sent me. Something about some deliveries?
I'm gonna be rich one day. Bet you're drunk.
Thank you, my friend.
Please don't come by the home. Everyone would find out who I was. Maybe I'll call in an anonymous tip.
Thank you.
James! Splendid!
I said I'd do it. And that's that.